Hey, welcome again to one of our Ninja Monkey tutorials. We are the Ninja Monkeys from ekvip, and in this video we will show you how you can make a connection to the target system. How does the connection work? The XAE is connecting to the runtime. It's a two-way connection. If the target is connected, it can get data from the PC and the other way around. Communication between the development computer and the target system takes place via message routers using automation device specification.
In the Solution Explorer, you find the node system on top. Double-click on it. And click on Choose Target System. Or you use the drop-down menu in the toolbar. The Choose Target System window is opening. Click on Search Ethernet. The Add Route dialog is opening. Here you can look for different targets, for example IPCs or PLCs. If you click on Broadcast Search, a dialog opens and asks you on which network you want to look for a target. Select one or more. If you already know the host name or the IP address of the target system, you can add it in the blank field in the middle. After you did this, click on Enter Host Name / IP, it will look for it. As soon as one or more target or remote systems are found, it will be listed in the Add Route dialog.
If you select a target system in the list, you get related connection data in the advanced settings. Route name, AMS Net ID. Its Net ID, transport type and the address info. Under Route name, you have the target route and the remote route. Here you can select how you want to save the connection data before you add the route. Project means you store the route in your project. Extra files will be created in the project, and the connection won't show up in the router. Static will store the route in TwinCAT runtime system. This is the project independent way. Temporary, if you select this, the route information will be lost after next start of the runtime system, and you have to do the procedure again. If you click on Add Route, the chosen target system will be added to routes. For this you need to be logged in. Enter username and password. If you are connected to a system, a cross appears in the connection column. Now you can find your target in the drop-down menu in the toolbar, and you will see the state of the connected target in the info bar.
Now you know how to connect to a target system. If you liked the video and want to learn more about TwinCAT, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell. If you are interested in automation or want to know where we work, visit the ekvip homepage. It's linked in the description. Have a nice day.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.